In this video, we have given that x power x root x is equal to x root x power x. And we have to find the value of x. So it is x power x times and the root x is x power 1 by 2. That is equal to x times root x is x power 1 by 2 power x. And it is x power x times x power 1 by 2 is x power 1 plus 1 by 2. That is equal to x times x power 1 by 2 is x power 1 plus 1 by 2 power x. And it is x power 3 by 2 is equal to x power 3 by 2 power x. And it is x power 3 by 2 is equal to x power 3 by 2 power x is x power 3 by 2 times x. And if we take ln both side, then we get ln x power 3 by 2 is equal to ln of x power 3 by 2 times x. And it is x power 3 by 2 times ln x is equal to 3 by 2 x times ln x. And it is x power 3 by 2 times ln x minus 3 by 2 x times ln x is equal to 0. And if we take ln x common, then we get x power 3 by 2 minus 3 by 2 x is equal to 0. And we get ln x is equal to 0 and x power 3 by 2 minus 3 by 2 x is equal to 0. So from here we can get x is equal to 1, and here if we take x common, then we get x power 1 by 2 minus 3 by 2 is equal to 0. So either x is equal to 0 or x power 1 by 2 minus 3 by 2 is equal to 0. And from here we can get x power 1 by 2 is equal to 3 by 2. And if we square both sides, then we get x is equal to 9 by 4. So we get three value of x. X is equal to 1, x is equal to 0, and x is equal to 9 by 4. And the given equation is x power x root x is equal to x root x power x. So if we put x is equal to 0, then we get 0 power 0 is equal to 0 power 0. And 0 power 0 is indeterminate form. It is indeterminate form. So x is equal to 0 is not possible. So x is equal to 1 and x is equal to 9 by 4. X is equal to 1 and 9 by 4.